Here's the dumbest risk you can take. It's not investing in something dangerous and losing money. It's leaving money in your bank account. Because you can manage investment risk, but in your bank account, you've got a 100% chance of losing money to inflation.